like home.
Here, take this. Just crank the handle to make it work. This used to be a research facility, cutting edge. We did things down here nobody dreamed of. Not before nor since.
Yet, for all our manpower, we didn't know what the stones really were. Until it was too late.
Stones?
The world stones.
Giant red crystals that let us see into other worlds. Even travel to them.
So, what? We just hide the stones away and hope the Soviets hadn't found their own? No.
We had to know everything there was to know about them. It was a matter of national security, of pride.
So yeah, we opened the door and walked through.
Something was waiting on the other side.
It didn't happen right away.
Hell, the inhabitants of the worlds we traveled to couldn't follow us. We thought we were safe.
But yeah, the route found a way. After that, well, we all know what happened after that.
Locked, huh? Well, this is my house.
Come on. I gave Ellen a few things to hang on to in case of emergency.
She must have hidden it around here somewhere. Come on, Ellie, where'd you hide it?
That red thing. We call it a dragon heart. Don't ask why.
Take it with you. You might need it.
Come on, let's go. There you are. Hurry up.
Hey, take a look at that matchbook you found. I got a hunch. Let's get this door unlocked. Can't stand around all day.
Is that the...
The World Stone. Yes. Or part of it, anyway. Every shard's as useful as the whole. We shut it down after Harsgard died. Like I told Ellen at the time. The damn thing's more dangerous than useful. Huh. Of course not. Never mind. Now, let's see if that worked.
Work to do what, exactly? Holy shit.
So many years. So many journeys. I wonder, did the Andrew Ford who first touched this crystal, did he ever come back?
Go back. Tell Bo to bury
this place. Not just lock it away, but get some explosives and bury it in a tomb of concrete. More dangerous than useful, traveler. Remember that.
Ford?
Ford! Ford!
Oh, man. Bo is gonna be pissed.
Did it. He actually won't get up.
Clementine? Hey.
Did he tell you how to use it? Do I even want to?
System failure is imminent. The core has been compromised. The utility is required. Commencing acquisition.
Ah! Help!
Clementine!
Don't let go! Somebody take me!
Clementine! Shit!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, shit. Oh, no, 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 don't do it. Don't you do it! Oh, this is so stupid.
Clementine! Ford!
Shit. Where are you guys? This is all insane. Both the crystal and Ford. I better get moving if I'm gonna find Clementine.
What is this? Not Drazir. Some work of that damn custodian. No, no. Something else. A sentient thing. We bled ourselves in search of you. Yet here, at the end of all things, you have found us. Sought, but did not see. Or perhaps, I refuse to see. Years of reflection have laid bare miracles in my mind that I never dreamed possible. Yet some things remain out of reach. Tell me, my world, precious Nerud, what has become of it? And yet you commune with me now through the speaker's pulpit. Pray tell me, how did you come by this world? No, 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 do not answer. I see it now. At the edge of my mind. But I dare not know it. You and I share this much in common, then. We are cut off from our people, and we share a similar end. Mine lies in Alepsis Tora, while yours... No. To speak it is to change it. Already it shifts. Rest assured. Our fates bind us together. So I ask a favor, and will offer one in return. On the surface of this world lie several chambers that were shielded, as I was, from the cruelty of Alepsis Tora. These chambers bear the soul sparks of the Drazir, our last remaining legacy. Find them, and bring them to me. But not here, not to this contemptible chamber in which you now reside. You must find me in the flesh. My temple can be found within the wastes above. Look for the all-seeing eye of the Astropaths. Bring me the soul sparks, and we will speak further. Excellent. Know that the fate of the Drazir rests on your shoulders.
Well, I just gotta find these, soul sparks. But where are they?
Okay, this is it. Okay, this is it. That's it. For now. Thank you.
Come on.
It's over. Bag's full. It won't fit. Holy hell. Come.
Great. All bad news.
You're alive. Where's... what happened? I knew the Founder was up to something. I mean, who else wants to visit the old Lord, huh? Look, I'm sorry you got involved in this, Traveler. So, then what happened? Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Right. sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the Worldstone, she could be anywhere. No. I mean, she could be anywhere. Do you understand? Like there's entire other worlds out there. All right. I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do. I'd be putting the whole town at risk. Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. No. We gotta trust you on this, like you said. Is that all right? Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Stay safe, Traveler.
How goes it, friend? You know where to find me.
Here they come. Holy hell. All right, let's do this. Well, at least that's over.
It's...
That's it. For now. Here. glad that's over.
Oh, what's that smell?
Thank you. going on.
Ugh!
over. All right, come and get some.
paid to do something with this.
Holy... I can't believe I killed that thing. Would Clementine have come this way?
I'm pretty sure that thing would be dead if she did.